And the Lord is the strength of my life. One verse of the scripture in the New King James Version say the Lord is the stronghold in my life. He's a stronghold in my life, y'all. I'm going to tell you the truth. That's the strength of my life. Amen. Whom shall I be afraid? Amen. Read, Brother Williams.
For I, the Lord, is thy God. Will hold thy right hand. Saying unto thee, fear not, I will help thee.
Listen to what he said. He said, for I am the Lord thy God. I will hold you with my right hand. It's on the right hand of God. Somebody better tell me.
Jesus.
So Jesus will hold you. Come on. He will rock you in the cradle of the song. Somebody better say amen. When you feel like you can't sleep, get that hand of Jesus. Glory to God, because he is the right hand of God. Somebody better say amen. So Isaiah said, he said, the Lord will hold you with his right hand. And then he said, I will help thee. My help coming from the Lord who made what? Heaven and earth. That was nothing too hard for God. Somebody better say amen.
Amen.
The Lord will keep thee, y'all.
Yes.
He said, I will hold you when you feel like you're going to fall. Somebody better say amen.
Amen.
I will hold you up by my right hand. Hallelujah.
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 Read, Kima.
19 and 9.
The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true, righteous altogether. More to be desired are they than gold. Yes, and much fine gold, sweeter also than honey. Oh, in a honey comb. The glory of the Lord is right. My nephew wrote that song.
Yes,
and he said, sweeter also than the honey in the honeycomb. I'm telling you, he is that.
Amen.
God is telling you that he is sweet in everything. I don't care what bitterness that we have in our lives. Come on, somebody.
Yes.
We got to trust God and believe and have faith and confidence in God. Amen.
Amen.
Somebody better say amen now.
Yes.
This stuff is good. This is amen. Read, Tanya.
Yes, Lord.
Has the power of them that is the devil. And these souls who brought fear of death. Were all on a lifetime subject of bondage.
A bondage. And it said this. Who has the power of death?
God.
You know, and it's God. Y'all just don't sit there and say, because. And I'm going to tell you, Ebony said it right, she said, God. Jesus said, I defeated the death and the grave in hell. He said, I got the power of victory in my hand. So who has all power is God, is the Lord. Amen?
Yes.
So you don't have to be fearful, because judgment will come, and that you those that fear not. The Bible said, the wisdom of God is the beginning of the beginning of wisdom is fear. Somebody better say amen. Fear is the beginning of wisdom. Thank you, Lord. Fear is the beginning of wisdom. When you want wisdom, you got to first fear somebody that know they can do something. You respect that person can defeat you. Amen. So you reverence that person and respect that person and know that he has all power in his hands. Somebody better say amen.
Amen.
Can you say amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Who else? Anybody else to read them? These scriptures are so good. I'm telling you. People, listen. I think Hebrew, yeah, anybody got Hebrew 2 and 15? Did y'all read that? I think we read that. First John, I think, was Tawana. Which one you have? At 18, what it says?
There is no fear in love.
Wait a minute. Wait, hold up. Say it again. There is no fear
in love.
Read on.
Perfect love out.
Y'all better say, I just said that. Yeah. Amen. There is no fear. Give me 1 minute. Give me a few minutes and I'm going to let you go. There is no fear in love. I remember my sister was telling me, her and her husband was in the house, and she heard somebody at the door and just knocking on the door. And she got so afraid. And she went to her husband, and she said, somebody at the door, and they knocking on the door. She was afraid. He said, you go in there. Honey, you go in there. Go in the room in there. And he pulled out his sack of shooting power. And he said, who is it? So there was a Caucasian man at the door. You, N-word, you so-and-so. He said, man, he said, I'll tell you like this. Get away from the house. He said, you're not going to come in here and hurt my wife. He said, man, I kill you dead where you are. He said, well, you're supposed to be a preacher. I am a preacher, but I kill you dead where you are. Because if you think you're coming in here and going to assault my wife, and she's afraid and she's scared right now, get out from my porch right now. That man, no, he ain't saying the name of Jesus. He said, get out. He dropped down off the porch, and every day they called the police. And the police got him. So what if that a husband really said, I'm scared too. You better go down. We both have men. Strap up. Don't let me tell you, be a man. Stand up for your wife. Stand up for your family. Stand up for your children. I know a person in here. Amen. It's like that. Lord have mercy. That man take his dukes. And when they would bother his sons, he went out there with 5 men. And he was 3. Him and the brother. I'm not going to call no name. He told them boys up. He walked out there. What y'all going to do? That ain't all. Baby, what you going to do? All of them got to fight. But he broke nose. I said, you ought to be ashamed of yourself. He said, no, that's my family. That's my family. I'm not going to say anything about it. But I'm saying this. That Lord will make you protect your family.
Amen.
Your children. Your loved one. That's what love is. Amen.
Amen.
People, cast out every fear that is in your life. Every fear that you fear. Even you may hear a bad report. Cast it out.
Yes. Amen.
That's not God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hebrews 13:6. And I'm going to let you go.
I'll be there.
Read it, please.
So that. Okay, let me start at 5.
Thank you.
Let your conversation be without covetousness,
mm-hmm.
and be content with such things as ye have.
Mm-hmm.
For he has said, I will never leave thee.
Come on.
Nor forsake thee.
Uh-huh.
So that we may boldly say,
yes.
The Lord is my helper.
Yes.
And I will not.
Listen to what he says.
What man shall do unto you?
Yes, yes. The Lord is my helper. I will not fear. Get that in your spirit.
Amen.
As my topic was talking about the spirit of fear, we define what fear is. Then my subtopic was, I shall not fear. I shall not fear. But you have to respect the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Everybody stand on your feet right now. Thank you, Lord.